story of the same name. The story was published in 1983 by Land of Enchantment and again by Signet in 1985. The story was adapted in 1985 to become a film entitled Silver Bullet, starring Corey Haim and Gary Busey. A dark portrayal of the werewolf's character brings the composition. It shifts briefly to a major tonality as the hero successfully fights the werewolf and backs to minor as the monster howls into the night. After a slight pause, the music lingers as the hero awaits the werewolf's eventual return and ends climatically with the defeat of the creature. Please welcome to the stage the East Hall High School Wind Symphony and our conductor, Mr. Craig Cantrell.